Video now. What's your name? I'm sorry.
My name is Hannah Cowley.
One more time?
Hannah Cowley.
All right, cool. This is, how do you like America?
I love America, actually, especially since November the 4th, with the election of President Obama.
Nice. Did you hear a speech today?
I didn't. I've been sort of busy shooting.
You can YouTube it, I'm sure.
I will. Yeah. Healthcare?
Well, it was to the students. A welcome back. Back to school pep talk to the students.
Fantastic. Yeah. That's good. Education's very, very important.
Yeah.
Especially in this country.
They value it more in Australia than you do here?
I believe there's just a very good free education system. It's not without its faults, but it's something that's, really, really strongly promulgated.
Our dropout rate is like 40% in the US.
So
we don't value it so much here.
Well, isn't there a scary statistic I think Bill Hicks put out that Americans are 80% functionally literate, which basically means they can read stop signs and fucking nothing else? So, yeah.
They like Bill Hicks in Australia?
Yeah, a lot of people actually are really, really serious.
Yeah. He is so funny.
I know, tragically gone too soon.
Yeah. Wait a minute, he died?
Yeah, he died of prostate cancer.
When was this?
Years ago.
No.
I would say 1990.
This is news to me.
Yeah.
I've got his stuff on my iPhone.
Oh, really? You know the band Tool? They did they're a bit obsessed with them, and their albums is sort of dedicated to his
legacy.
Yeah.
Hold on, this is not...
The beauty of the iPhone, you're looking at it right now.
Yeah, I am. Let's see if we can...
I'm pretty sure, don't call me, but it was, I think, mid or early 90s he died.
Wow.
Hold on.
So you like that kind of raunchy?
Yeah, not so much the raunchy stuff, but his political sensibilities are pretty interesting. That's it.
Are y'all Gideons?
The Bill Hicks. I love the Bill Hicks.
Who are the fucking Gideons? Never met one? No. Ever seen one? No. But they're all over the fucking world putting Bibles in hotel rooms.
Anyway,
too true.
So that's
yeah.
I gotta turn this off. Interesting. All right.
Pretty cool.
So spell your name for me.
It's a palindrome. HAHCOWLEY.
Okay. Say it again.
Hannah Cowley.
All right. Cool. So anything else you want to say? Anything you want to plug? Anything?
What else you want to plug?
You want to give a shout out to any publications, any TV stations in Australia?
TV stations.
What's the big entertainment show in Australia?
There are a few. The biggest one is probably Neighbours. It was on for a long time, a while ago. And my first film I directed just got distribution.
Oh, you're a director.
Actor director, yeah.
Right on.
So that was pretty good. It was my first film, and it's premiering on Moviola. I should give a plug to Moviola because they paid me to screen it. So
do you like directing females, males, that kind of thing?
Weirdly enough, I just like directing actors in general. I don't have a preference, but having said that,
I have a couple of scripts that you might be interested in.
Really? I would love to.
Yeah.
Not that I've directed. I've never directed anything I haven't written. But I don't know. I think working with just talented people and interesting people is a blessing. But I do tend to direct a lot of women and girls.
All right, excellent.
Unfair bias.
I'm writing a movie that revolves around females.
Really?
Two female.
I like it.
How I can do it, but we'll see.
I like it a lot.
We'll see. It's all about the females.
Absolutely.
All right. Thank you so much.
No problem.